Well, I'm going to give you all a tutorial on how to get whichever horse you like. It's pretty simple, to be fair. Look, I'll give you a quick one. So obviously, you start off with a £15 horse that you have to buy if you sell your other one. £15? What is this? Is that like the equivalent to like Poundland or something? No, I want a horse which can run quicker than a Ferrari. So what you do, you find a road like this. This would be a good one. One sec, sorry, I'm being distracted. Food's more important. Headshot. Yes, look at that. I've got a nice chunk of meat to take home to the wife. I already had some extra meat. Wait, oh, what was he doing? Oh no, he wasn't helping his mate, was he? And I just shot him. Oh my god, that is dreadful. I'm so, I feel so, at least they died together. Wait, I'm gonna have to like make them hug or something because I just killed them and they were trying, he was trying to pull his injured mate to safety. Oh, I feel dreadful. Look, hug your wife. Oh, they look so cute. No one would even think they're dead. I'm just gonna borrow your husband for a minute, love. Just bear with. I'm gonna circumcise him for you. Oh, now look, now they're spooning. Oh, that's so cute. All right, there we go. I've circumcised him. He's all yours now. No, stop. There's two people here. There's two people here. Quick, 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 quick. Oh, come on, man. I've just lost my chance. Right, so basically, what you do... Oh my god, he's got a couple of sick horses, to be fair. I might actually have to get one. He's got a little mohawk and everything. He's going down this road because it's the only road there is. Go up ahead and just hop off. Get out your lasso. And we got him. What? Oh, okay. Off he goes. See you later, mate. It didn't work. Ah, run me over, kill me, please. Okay, I'm going, I'm going. Okay, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. If I get another person shooting at me, I swear to God. There's a campfire over there.
Ah, get out of here.
Now you've been rude. And that was your choice, not mine. I don't think I ever get anything useful done in this game because I end up going to ride somewhere and coming across about like 80 side missions or something. And then half of them take about 3 hours. So by the time I get to do one mission, I've got to go off. That is a rather fine pony you have. Whoa, hey, hey. No, I'll just lasso you then because I ain't having this conversation with you right now. What the? I'll take your antlers then. I'm so confused. Oh, fine. You're a fucking killer. You want to walk away from me halfway through a conversation? Shoot overhead. Yeah, what are you going to do about it? Huh? What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Hmm? That's what I thought. I'm going to kill your horse. Ooh. Oh, God, she's coming back. I'm sorry. I didn't kill your horse. It wasn't me. Oh, there's some herb here. Let's pick it up. I'm picking you some flowers. I don't know what happened to him. Oh, these are nice flowers. Yes. Mmm, yummy, yum. Yeah. Shiver in fear. Shiver. Get on the floor. Dance, bitch. Mate, she's not even flinching. How many bullets does this guy take? There we go. You think you're bounty hunters, mate? You can't even kill me. Watch what happens when you run full pelt into someone else's horse as well. Excuse me. Oh, I'm ever so sorry. I seem to have killed you.
He died.
I'm ever so hot. Ooh, what hat's he got? Oh, that might go better with my outfit. I'll take his hat. Yeah, that looks a bit better, doesn't it? Yeah, it's a bit bent at the front, though. I think I squished it on the floor when I fucking plowed. What are you investigating me for? Right, you're both dead. You shouldn't have come here. I thought two pistols, two men, that would have worked, but clearly not. This little rat bag is going to attack me. I don't care if you have a family, you little rat bag. Give me your corn. Do you think I'm here to wait? Give me a sheep. Give me a sheep. Let me take home a sheep. I'm just gonna skip that. What's going on? Oh, for God's sake. Oh, I need to learn to stop cutting, skipping these cutscenes, man. Someone wrote me a love letter. Ooh. I don't need no hole dragging me down. I feel like having... Ooh, look at me now. Oh, I look like I get all the pussy when I go into a saloon. They gush at my feet. Look, I have to wear these boots because I'm always swimming in it. Let's try and finesse these ladies. Hey, girls. That I'm looking fit. Hey, wait. Oh, she's gone. Right, well, I'm just gonna come back. I wanted to talk to you. That's it. Stand in your little tent, love. I'll just watch you while she sleeps. Then she really doesn't like me. I'm just gonna stand here now.
Go now. You don't want to run it.
Shut up. Shouting at me like that. Ah, he's on me. He's taking my hat off me. Oh, I'm dead. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. If this guy over there leaves, I can kill him. But he's just standing there watching their back. What am I gonna do? Get off him. Right, that's it. Okay, it didn't work. It didn't work. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me on. No. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away. Come on. He shot my horse. He shot my half. I don't care. Don't let him get away. Run, 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 run. All these horses. So much is going on. That didn't work at all. There we go. That will stop him. I'm now going to take them from your hands. See what I mean? I'm getting all this bad rep, right? Because I keep nicking all these people's stuff. Why can't the people that want them do it? Because now I'm getting shit for it. This has got to be a joke, right? This has got to be a joke. Come on, you stupid horses. That's it. One of you is getting fucking banged. Right in the gut, mate. I'm going to get on this. I've got to get on this. Yeah! Woo! No, see you later, boys. Wait, has he jumped on here as well? Oh, for God's sake. Look, I didn't want to kill you, boys. What's happened? Why is the train stopped? Hey, you need to keep driving. What's happened? No! Train driver, no! Come on, man. I'll start the train myself then. You... I've ruined that. Do you think he's dead now? How has he survived that then? Can't kill me if I'm driving it. Bye-bye. Out, he hit me. Horse, run! Horse, run! Gallop, young one! Gallop! I don't want to drive the train anymore. Anyone fancy taking my train? I'll put it up for sale for a very, very small price. Look at my horse in the background. Look. Wait up! Please don't go without me!